Jerry Jones issued brutal warning to players who disrespected Americans, now they're paying the price. Over the past several weeks, the NFL has been plagued with controversy thanks to the continuing national anthem protests by NFL players. Instead of these multimillionaire players dropping their disrespectful antics, they have preceded their sick protest despite pushback from fans and advertisers. These players claim that they are drawing attention to police brutality and systematic racism in America, but in fact, the only thing they are accomplishing is dividing the country further. Apparently, Dallas Cowboys owner Jerry Jones has noticed that fans are not too keen on these disgusting anti-American protests and has issued a warning to the players. Jerry Jones is one of the wealthiest team owners in the NFL and also has been known as the most patriotic in the past. However, that perception of Jones changed a few weeks ago when he joined his team in kneeling right before the national anthem began to play. It was reported that the entire stadium was in shock and anger witnessing Jones kneeling with his team in an apparent display of unity. Shortly after Jones knelt with his team, he realized that Dallas fans were not pleased with his decision and began to backpedal on the national anthem protest. Last week, Jones announced that any player that continues to protest during the anthem would be benched, which drew the ire of liberals around the country. The race baiters in the NAACP pounced on this statement, claiming that Jones was acting like a slave owner and that he cannot suppress the players' First Amendment rights. In an effort to explain to his players his reasoning behind the company directive, Jones spoke to the team in person. Jones clarified his position to the team in an attempt to clear up any misconceptions that they had, and how these protests are only hurting their careers. Here is more from MSN Sports. Jerry Jones has made his stance on national anthem protests perfectly clear, and the Dallas Cowboys owner reportedly met with players this week to try to explain some of the comments he has made about the demonstrations. According to Ian Rapoport of NFL Network, Jones held a meeting with players on Wednesday and told them he wants them to stand during the Star Spangled Banner. He also warned them about the negative impact the protests can have on the game. Among the things he told them, "I want you to stand for the flag and be respectful for the flag, but be cognizant that the fans have had a negative reaction to those who have sat during the national anthem. That negative viewpoint does affect the game. It affects everyone from players to owners to teams," Rapoport was told by three sources who attended the meeting. Jerry Jones wanted players to hear directly from him his explanation for why he wanted them to stand. 2 weeks ago, Jones joined his players by linking arms and kneeling on the field before the national anthem. That act came on a week where anthem protests were more widespread than ever across the NFL as a direct response to Donald Trump encouraging team owners to fire any son of a bee who kneels. Just days later, Jones said any player who protested during the anthem would be benched. One player said that stance was a complete change from what Jones had told the team when he kneeled with them. Jones is obviously thinking about business, and the same is true of many of his fellow owners. Because of that, Rapoport reports that owners are hoping to come together with players and agree to end the anthem demonstrations in exchange for finding ways to let players express themselves more. When someone is in business, you always have to think of your clientele will react to your image you present. Jerry Jones is in the business of football, and the majority of fans are red-blooded Americans who support the troops, veterans, and stand for the national anthem. By allowing these social justice warriors to hijack America's favorite pastime to interject a bogus narrative that is based on liberal talking points designed to divide the country is not winning them any new fans. These players are responsible for the negative reaction they are receiving, and that affects everyone all the way to the top. If they have an issue with perceived racial injustice, then when they are off the field they have the opportunity to draw attention to it. However, whatever message these players were trying to convey has been lost, and in return, only frustration and anger is being heard. It is now the time to put this protest to bed once and for all and these NFL players to focus on the game again, and not dividing the country.